Ah, looks kind of like a snake. So a lot of modifications that these fish have in the deep are they're slender. They can move quickly if needed to ambush their prey. Because the food down in this area is quite limited, mostly detritus or anything that is marine snow falling.
Is that Maxim?
Okay. So very cool.